take you on a nature walk. Which way did you go?
Which way did you go?
I guess you're this way. Sit down, but the bench is all wet from the rain from last. The opposite way, and see if you just slept with me too. Your boat ramp area. beautiful red flower with the white and pink. I want to serve that lady. No view on the flowers and stuff, but it could seem even better. Way. Oh, well, you can see the fishies. We got fishies. Some small fishies. for a lot of people like to come over here and relax. Let's sit out here when the weather is nice. Never been down this way before, so I'll see where I'll leave to. A good spot to go come do some good fishing, but no fishing allowed. Even if I saw some people over here fishing.
awesome.
Beautiful nature stuff, natural. Next we park see a sink up. Yeah, I wanna get up before anybody else get up. Okay, same sign from the other side.
Okay.
It came up that way. Ah, stupid. Where did it lead to? Is it going to be a dead end or something nicer? Look down here, then turn around, see what it leads to. construction site. Don't think you want to see that, folks. It's longer than I thought it was going to be. Not what up there, but look cool. Go here for you, Ben. Part of the park. Okay, is it been this? Nothing to do with the park. Okay. On the trail. nice thing for kids to play in, and parents can sit out here with the kids are playing. Okay, head back, okay. Real quick. You're a roadblock.
Yeah.
go up this way. Sure, we walk a little bit and turn back around.
Thank you.
worry about that. Semi back to nature. I hope everybody enjoy that. If you'll walk with me. I'm gonna end the string now so I can head home to the next trip I make. Everybody have a great morning and a great night wherever you're located at. Bye!